Welcome back to the lecture series on elements of aerospace structures. Today we are going to discuss some problems based on eccentric loading. So here you can see the question. We are going to calculate the extreme stress and maximum eccentricity under no tension condition. Right? So we are given data as we have outer diameter 20 centimeter, inner diameter 16 centimeter, length of the column 4 meter, our load 200 kilonewton, and applied at an eccentric distance 2.5 kilo centimeter. The end conditions are fixed. All right. So to begin with, we have to calculate the area first. So you already know the formula, pi by 4 d square minus d square. You substitute your diameter values and find the area as 0.0113 meter square. Similarly, we are going to calculate the value of moment of inertia for the hollow column. Again, you know pi by 64 d power 4 minus d power 4. So substituting, you will be getting moment of inertia as 4.6369 10 power minus 4 meter power 4. Next, we are going to calculate the maximum bending moment as we have derived our formula earlier, m equal to p into e into secant l by 2 root over p by ei. And make sure while calculating secant of that 0.2142 should be done in radians mode in the calculator. Next, we have section modulus. Section modulus, you already know the formula as I by y, and the value of y for a circular section will be capital D by 2. So you will get z 4.6369 10 power minus 4 meter cube. Here now we come to the main thing, maximum compression stress. So it is combination of direct stress as well as bending stress. So all these values are taken from your previous slides. Next, we are going to find the maximum eccentricity under the condition if there is no tension. So whenever there is no tension in the column, we will simply equate the direct stress and the bending stress. So finally, upon simplification, we have to apply the load at 40.2 mm to have a column with no tension.